pack will be the last one. Casterton Foodworks. Casterton Cup. 2016. Field ready. Start at the top of the straight. Beautiful run to the post. Set. Racing in the Casterton Foodworks Casterton Cup. Wish Come True missed it slightly on the inside, but Jordan Grob quickly getting about him to make sure he's rolling forward on the inside. Sandhill Chief gets across him and straight backs away safely. Peace and Quiet and Bunchlock are going forward wider on the track, and they're followed next behind the leaders by Backbone, is on the outside of Wish Come True as they greet the judge. Gold Seal was next, keeping Bunchlock out wide, followed by Contact. Next in the race was Try Four, who's second last, and Bring Back from his awkward alley went back to the rear. The cup field goes into the back, and it's Sandhill Chief on top. A link to Straight Jacket, Wish Come True in the box, and Peace and Quiet, the 11-year-old, like he's done it before at start. 1-1-5, slots into the 1-1 there. Two lengths further back to the race favourite, Backbone, three parts Contact on the rails. A half to Gold Seal and Bunchlock having no luck. Then followed by Try Four and Bring Back, brought up the rear. It's a good tempo for the cup down the back. Sandhill Chief on top for Meech. She's trying to rate it back to the field. Three parts on Straight Jacket and a length and a half away. Wish Come True third. He's getting a beautiful run. He's trying to turn back the clock a bit today. Peace and Quiet on his outside could teach him a thing about it. He's 11. Two lengths to Backbone and a half away to Contact. One further back to Gold Seal. Try Four third last. Bunchlock hasn't had any luck, and then followed by Bring Back at the end. They go to the side in the Casterton Cup. Straight Jacket at the 600 metres. Look Sandhill Chief in the eye and puts it to him. They're four to Wish Come True. Peace and Quiet's Gonzo. Then Backbone to the outside. He's under pressure, the race favourite. Gold Seal next. Looks like it's something to offer, and then Contact and Bunchlock. This is a great battle. Straight Jacket put his head in front, trying hard to come back. Sandhill Chief, Wish Come True closing in. Sandhill Chief and Straight Jacket, they're having a battle royal. Sandhill Chief on the inside again got the upper hand. Straight Jacket has to lift, and then Wish Come True. Sandhill Chief the leader. She's done it beautifully. Meech rolled all the way, and Sandhill Chief from Bordertown wins the Casterton Cup. A length to Straight Jacket. Wish Come True third. The stable mates Backbone and Try Four. Ford out fourth.
Sam Turner, the winning trainer. Sandhill Chief, $8.210 the fourth. Straight Jacket, $170. One Wish Come True, $350.